going through sadness or grief, you have many issues in your life, this dua is for you. Rasulullah ﷺ taught us this beautiful dua. Ya Hayy, Ya Qayyum, bi rahmatika astaghith, aslih li sha'ni kulla, wa la takilni ila nafsi tarfat ayn. Ya Allah, you are the all ever living. You are the all eternal. I beg you, I plead for your mercy. Fix all my affairs. Fix my problems with my spouse. Fix my problems with my parents. Fix my problems at work. Fix all my affairs and do not leave me to decide anything on my own, not even for a blink of an eye. Few du'as a day keep the shayateen away.